Thank you for coming.
It shouldn't be. No, he means in Diablo. Hey man, how we doing? Rob, when you joined the party there, I could hear you. I could hear something. And then you left.
Not yet.
Hello? There we go.
My wrath is low.
That's just what all the new games come out and shit. Nice. Oh my god, you want to pop the lasers. Yeah?
I require more life. Patience.
Well, I sent you one or two invites.
Not enough life.
Can only see Kelly online.
Help us! You can't leave us here!
Weird.
How free you? My wrath is low.
But no. That's only because the console is still new, do you know what I mean? They just haven't worked out all the kinks yet. Master.
I will enjoy this.
If you want, I could throw it up to Tarmac.
My wrath is low.
Yeah. Is it like you're wearing them now, is it?
Not ready yet. Not enough lag.
But like I'm already. I'll just take a look at your character there, so. No, non-spec skills. There we go. Shoulders. Whoa. Man, those are fairly sick. 46 strength. Yeah, man, they're way better than what I'm wearing. Ah, you don't have to do it right now at all. You don't need to do it right now, I suppose. Thanks very much, dude. You're kind of half tempted to go for Minecraft, aren't you? It's strength I'm mainly looking for, yeah.
Not ready yet.
On mine 300 and something, I'm sure.
My strength is restored.
Jesus, sorry, dude. No, because I think if you're thinking of getting Minecraft, we could just have a laugh at it, do you know what I mean? Details. Could I grab the ones with less armor? 1 second there now. Two seconds are out. There you go. I thought you need to take that thing out of the menu. No, like, I'll take the one with 984 armor. So. And there you go, I gave you 100k as well. Oh man, those look unreal. Oh yeah. I'll have to change around what some of the stuff looks like. He had a dream of me dancing. The fuck? Apparently Remy's always having dreams about me. And because he'd have the stream turned on when he falls asleep.
Patience.
But did you ever, did you say that you did get Minecraft on the 360? Alright. Well, if you go into, I know, but if you go into the store and if you just so happen to have gotten the proper version, it will be there for $5 for you. Do you know what I mean? Like, you don't have to do anything extra, it's just that's the price that'll, that is just, that will be the price for you, do you know what I mean? He had a dream that we got to the 500 followers, and then we all went streaking. What? No, that's the dream that Remy had. Limes, we were waiting for you to get back, dude. It, according to this, you're not online. I don't know, he just said in chat there, you know, you're playing Diablo 3 and you didn't invite me, and he's all sad over it. Do you want to reach your own limes?
Not ready.
If you want to come on lime dude and join us, no problem.
Patience. I require more rack.
A rack of dishes. No, it just sounds like some crazy sex position or something.
Not ready yet.
I couldn't stop laughing earlier when you said that as well. About your son. Yeah, that was fucking hilarious. He was watching you while he was licking the Oreo. With a big smile on his face. Did he have the Kappa smile face? Was it the Kappa smile? He said he will be in the next few minutes.
That can't happen.
That's still pretty cool, though. I have a pile of it if you want some.
I can't do that.
It's just, it's random. It's just random when you get them.
I'm returning to town.
My stomach feels strange.
Did you forget to eat again?
No. In fact,
sure, I'm sure he's fucking, like, Paragon 50 or something at this stage. I think you're after catching up with me, yeah. Yeah, I just got to Paragon 14. Ooh, new shield. With a socket.
Oh,
Nice. That's ridiculous. That's ridiculous. Remy, or if Shigono, if you're there or anything like that, could one of you tell me where do we get the materials for this? For these rings. The hellfire rings. Because these rings look fucking brilliant. Those are rings that you craft them, dude. What do you mean? Yeah, can equip. It's just you have to make them. There's one for vitality, one for intelligence, one for strength, and one for dexterity. Yeah, they were. You have to buy them for like 100k in Act 2. Actually, you have to buy them off this young one.
I may look small, but I'll hurt you if you try to steal from me.
Yeah, there at the very top, the plan for a Hellfire Ring. And the Archon armor of strength and shit. You used to get those from bosses randomly spawning in the storyline, don't know about now. Huh. What did you say, Rob? What, I find you rings, is it? You like me because I find you rings that you can stick your fingers in. That's the thing, that would have been like the top level stuff you could make before Reaper of Souls came out. One of the lads said there, like, fair enough, there are 10 times better rings now, but I haven't come across any, so. Yeah. Shall we see what happens anyway? Yeah, I'll work away, dude. Are you in charge of the live party, or am I? Shit. Okay, fair enough. Alright, I'll have to invite him there in a minute. Cool, no bar, take your time, dude. Oh yeah, my fashion statement, am I? I wouldn't my fuck. What? I'd imagine so. I remember you telling me what I just fucking stupid, like. The thing is, Remy, she's not messing. Like, there's a reason she put no kappa there. He wanted to be a lady. Those are shoulders that Rob gave me there. He made them for me. It's pretty sick, isn't it? He signed to me while he sees me. It's creepy. Apparently I look like a princess, Kelly. Hey Elijah, how we doing, dude? What? You do know there's probably going to be fights over to say who you're the master of, like. So since you're in charge of Remy and I'm in charge of you, does that mean I'm in charge of Remy by proxy? Not doing too bad, Largish. We were playing Diablo earlier. And a friendless fucked up on Xbox. So that was the end of that. I only answer to the goddess, yes, but she answers to me.
Oh,
We'll see, Remy. We'll see. If you ever want to hit up. Ooh, Jesus. What level are you, Largest? I'm dead.
I must wait longer.
Jesus. How in the name of God did I survive that? Ah, well, Largest, if you want to jump in, go ahead. If you have a level 70, come on in. Because we do have one spot, because there's Limes is about to come on, and Rob is just AFK for the time being. Can I see your stats for a bit? I might have a new build. Just let me finish this bit that I'm doing here.
Not enough wrath.
Yeah, so what? So what's the count at now, Tabby? Largest I'm Paragon 14. So we're at 484 followers.
Patience.
482. Okay. We had a couple of people unfollowing. So we're back to 18 more needed until we can do that 24 over Destiny stream, which will have giveaways, including
not yet.
A copy of Destiny. So how is everyone anyway? Oh shit.
Not ready yet.
Bollocks.
Not yet. I must wait longer.
Bollocks. Do not, don't you dare heal.
Patience.
I'm injured.
Well, at least I took one of them now.
A foe worth killing. These wounds are deep. I must wait longer.
Why? Just why? There we go.
I need to go.
Yeah, back. I should go and repair. Excuse me, Jesus. Items to have any sort of skill improvement. Not that I know, man, there's fuck all legendaries after dropping for me. Pretty much fuck all. No, oh, you haven't had anything like that so far, dude.
Not ready yet.
Lovely.
Not yet.
I got them. Some sort of items would be really good, just like the ability you use now is 2 times better with the item I just mentioned. Oh, fair enough.
Not
Okay, I should not have walked into this fight. Nah. Yeah. Well, that was ridiculous. Fucking... No, get away, you fucking...
Not yet.
See, why don't you just... See, the thing that you keep making me do, why can't you just do that? Oh my god. Die. Okay. Now, where's your twin? There you are.
Patience.
Oh, you dirty. Hey Rob, you're back. Everything alright? No, because, I you didn't have your mic muted, like. It does, yeah. Is everything okay though? Ooh. I just got a ring called Signet Immunity. Bilbo Baggins MGD. Welcome to the stream, dude. Yeah, what you think of it? Remy said I looked like an angel or a princess. Yeah, that's true.
enjoyed that.
Not yet.
Sure, man, I just fucking... There we go. Bilbo, thank you for the follow, dude. And welcome to the Mellamphy Corporation. Which sword? Oh, the one I have on art.
Seems unwise.
He said he'd be on soon. So just whenever he's on, do you know what I mean? Fuck's sake, Kelly.
I need to go back.
Go on. The Undying Lands. Yeah. It was Frodo. It was Bilbo went there to make sure he wouldn't die. And Frodo went because they knew that if he stayed, he'd be fucked. Because if Sauron was to come back, like, somehow, he'd be the number one target, like. So he went with them, because that's the one place in Middle-earth that he'd be safe. Kelly didn't start this yet, but she plans on trying it. Actually, I'm leaving that up to whether Rob decides to grab it or not. Kelly's asking me when are we going to be playing Minecraft, and I'm getting that scary look. What do you think of the look of it? Yeah. Well, look, if you want, right, if you were going to be able to get it, right, me and Kelly are going to be jumping onto it soon, and we're going to go into creator mode. Like, there's creator mode and there's survival mode. Survival mode is what I was doing, where you basically start with fuck all, you have a certain amount of health, you have to collect shit, do shit, build shit, you know, all that sort of stuff. And just make everything better and better and better until you have a gigantic fucking castle and everything, right? Creator mode is basically admin mode, where you can fly, you have unlimited health, you have unlimited resources of every type of resource. You know, you basically have the whole world at your fingertips in a menu, and you can just build. So you can just keep building to your heart's desire, you know what I mean? And
I will enjoy this.
Yeah, you see that shit all the time on it, like.
Not ready yet.
And the stream that we're born on, man. And but yeah, lads, that's the thing. Kelly's gamer tag for Xbox One is the same as her Twitch name. So anyone who wants that or who'd be willing to play this, or if they want to experience Minecraft, or, and I say experience because it is a fucking unique experience being in the game with her.
I must wait longer.
Seriously, add her on Xbox One. But the only thing with Kelly is the fact that she only plays Creator Mode. She doesn't like being patient. Well, Kenny, I think that's your preference. You prefer only playing creative. I mean, that's fair enough, but... Like, that's the thing. If Kelly's in creative, she will make unbelievable fucking creations. If she plays Survivor, she ends up putting it into third person view, making a stripper pole and fucking dancing around it. So... the cavern we have to go into is up here. Hey, Kickass, how we doing, man? Which one? Inspect inventory. For fuck's sake. Rob, do you see the set? Do you know that ring that you have, the way it's in a set? I destroyed the other part of that set not 10 minutes ago. Did you see the set? No, I got it from Act 1. 2. That's the thing, I got something better. And I thought, you know, I'm never going to find that other piece. But if I knew that, I would have. If I knew you were about to pick it up, I would have fucking thrown it to you, do you know what I mean? Is it possible to place your cam at the bottom right corner? Why? The thing is, the only thing that's going to ever be at the bottom right is Rob's health pool, which I kind of want to keep an eye on. The top left is going to have player 3's health pool, and the top right is going to have player 4's health pool, so... Yes, Shigono, I realise that now. Okay, Shigono, you need to realise something. This is still my first time playing the game. This is still my first character. Do you know what I mean? I'm still learning, dude. Everyone needs to learn sometime. And like I said, I prefer like experiencing this shit. I want to severely fuck up and learn my lesson, rather than someone just going, "Oh, here." Do you know what I mean? But you know what I mean, don't you? Like, wouldn't you prefer to actually completely fuck up royally and think to yourself, "My God, I never want to do that again," rather than someone go, "Oh, by the way, don't do this." And then you'll do it, and it's like, but the thing is, you'll do it then. And then it's like, I told you not to do it, and it's like, I don't give a fuck. Exactly. So then after you fuck up 7 or 8 times, if you fuck up 7 or 8 times then, and then you actually don't fuck up once after fucking up so many times, you're like, oh my God, I can't believe I actually remembered this time. I prefer to be real good, real fast.
This will be a good battle.
Exactly, you know. That's another thing, actually, Rob, that I need to discuss with you. It's totally your call now. you and Dave's call, or yeah, you and Dave's call. But when we're playing the Destiny beta, or when we're playing the Destiny, right? If we set, if we don't even go into an Xbox Live party, and if we just do it based off of in-game chat, all three of us will be able to be heard on the stream. Is that something that you're interested in? Rob. Yeah. Because when we were playing the beta, we noticed that the party chat thing used to constantly fuck up. And if we used the in-game chat, the lads were able to be heard on the stream. What do you mean? Everyone's only able to hear me, like. I just think it's handier because at the same time it would make sure that everyone's engaged. Do you know what I mean? Because then it doesn't look like the 20 hours in, I'm just fucking speaking to a spot on my kneecap or something. What's it, Kelly? Find it. Inside the friends list, inside the friends list, you should be able to change. There's like friends, favorites, followers. Recent players would be the, like, let's say if you were playing Minecraft and you came across a random person that isn't on your friends list, they'll be in. See, Ultra Gamer is there because he joined in playing Minecraft with us earlier. He might have, I don't know, but that's not that menu. Anyone who would have added you would be down as a follower in Xbox friend list. You mightn't be able to access it from Smart Glass right now. Like, you might actually have to be on the console to do it, like. Have you done some rifts? I've only done one or two. Do you want to finish off the other bounties that are here first? Then there's something up with Smart Class at the moment, so Kelly. Or there's something up with Xbox completely at the moment. Like, Kelly, you saw it yourself. We've had issues with Xbox all night. Do you know what I mean? So, looks like it might be right here. Yep, here we go. We literally went in a circle. Everything all right?
Not yet.
What do you mean? What do you mean, Rob? Man, that's sad. Like, if you need to step away for a bit, for a few minutes, or if you need to head off or anything, you know, that's understandable, dude. Exactly. I'm thinking the same, like. You didn't even realize what you just said, did you? Yep.
Not yet.
If she heard me saying that, tell her I'm sorry. Fair enough. Alright, there we go. Yeah, no butter.
I will enjoy this. I wish I could do that. I wish I could do that.
Patience. I must wait longer.
I know, I answered him. So I'm thinking that how does it sound if I did maybe one rift and then change over to Minecraft so that Kelly can show us some of her creations? Anyone want to see that?
Not yet.
Congratulations.
So it looks like no one in the chat wants to talk, man. Where did that come from? What did you just try to do? Then don't go into it. Yeah, don't go into it. See, that threat on the laptop was actually Remy. Because the seconds they would have heard, so if that sound was there, he fucking capped. Okay, since, so that's what it is, kind of most people are watching while having Diablo snapped. Or having this snapped while playing Diablo, sorry. Lair just loves Mooba. Lair just, you're gonna make Kelly all jelly of Mooba. Huh? Why would I need to change the knife off?
I'm returning to town.
Because Kelly will fight Mubat to the dead. We'll see what happens. Yeah.
ready yet.
Oh, shit.
I will enjoy this.
Patience.
Not ready yet.
Hey man, how we doing? Why? Rob was saying he's going to change his surname to Mellamphy. What, she thinks my surname's cool, is it? So not only does your wife like to play with moves, so does your daughter. You got movie juice on your face.
Not yet.
What difficulty run? Oh, we're only on master. I don't know. What's the count, Kelly?
Not ready yet.
Can refresh it. Shit. 483.
Not yet.
Yeah. It was like earlier we lost 3, but then we went back up 1. Not no bother, dude. Sure. Yeah, look, we'll jump onto Minecraft, so we'll talk to you in a small bit, sure. Cool, talk to you in a bit.
I'm returning to town.
Okay, let's, you know what? I'll just kill stuff until I get to Paragon 16. And then, we're going to swap over to Minecraft. Don't you like Minecraft, Remy? But don't you want to see the randomness that Kelly's going to be making? So fuck you for playing Minecraft, but I might stay if Kelly's on. No. Yes. Hey, anyone will be going to sleep soon. Kind of feels there's much. Yeah, Shigono, thanks so much for fucking joining us on your birthday, dude, and happy. And I hope you enjoy your day now as well.
I need to go back. I'm returning to town.
Fair enough, dude. It was a joke, by the way. Is that new boots I put on? Yeah. Your birthday in about a month. Yeah. Gonna be fucking 26 in November. Oh fuck, like. Better
view. In Chaldeum, color means wealth. You don't want to look like a peasant, do you? Why not purchase some of my dyes and give yourself a little color? May the gods who
abandon the Kenji birthday. Alright, I'm gonna swap over to Minecraft and go for a smoke while it's loading up and stuff. So, I'll be back in 2 seconds, lads. That is looking fucking sick. November 22nd. I said it. Back in a sec.